Stephen Vogt went around, but the ball goes to the backstop. Ionetta's throw to first, not in time, and the A's are still alive. So now we're going to get a pinch runner.
Turned out to be a good move to move to the pen. And he strikes out Caesar. Molina trying to find the ball. And it's connected to his chest protector. I have never seen that.
How about that? And the ball hit the dirt first before it hit the chest protector.
Play game 163 on Tuesday at the Metrodome. Epp gets away, and Hundley has to throw to first. Safe. And Velez gets on.
O'Brien can't find the ball. So there's the old Mickey Owen play at Yankee Stadium. The ball was lying on the plate. It was obscured to him. And Jeter strikes out but gets the first. Wow.
Terry Collins is my guy, just pitched two big time pitches and we still don't get the out.
Well, you look here, he went with a fastball away, and here's just a pitch that he's wasting. And if you chase it, fine. If not, you put a runner on first base and it doesn't make any difference. But what really is difficult here is Charlie Brown. O'Brien cannot find the ball. Is it Chuck Finley, in order to get out of this inning, will have to get five outs.
Ball gets away on strike three. Cespedes will score. Conforto safe at first. Oh, my goodness.
I was just thinking how great a luxury it is to be able to bounce that ball that way and have Montero block it. One too many bounces. Swing and a miss. Cespedes walks home. Conforto gets down to first.